SABZ Media.
I'm gonna get straight into it, yeah? Spitfire Part 3, JDZ Media, big up Jake on the cam, big up Dixon on the beat. Yeah! This is real life out now. Free downloads, askio.co.uk, datpiff.com. It's all real. Listen to the levels, yo. I could go round the world in 80 days and murk 80 MCs in 80 ways. To write sick bars, it used to take me days. But now look at me, fam, I can spray for days. Don't try talking to me about struggle when you're living with your mama, you ain't paid your way. I didn't even smoke weed too much no more. Swear down, I used to bun at 8 for day. These days I don't blaze too much. Real talk, I don't wanna smoke grey too much. Lately it's been fucking with my brain too much. I'll be bunning up on her A's too much. I can feel that rage too much, cause I feel like I'm trapped in a cage too much. Bear man wanna watch face too much these days, that's why I don't rave too much. At the same time, some man beg too much. Bear man wanna say safe too much. Alright, cool, if you cool then you cool, but don't try to get up in my face too much. I hate that shit, I can't take too much. You're violating my personal space too much. A lot of man are trying to hate too much, and a lot of man are moving like a snake too much. Their friends turn fake too much, and a lot of people wanna backstab too much. Comes to money, they wanna take too much, cause when it comes to money, you can never have too much. And that's real talk. So when they can move, everybody's trying to grab too much. And some man are trying to brag too much, that's why they're getting jacked and slacked too much. I'm smart, but I won't lie. Back when I was in school, I used to wag too much. Ask my mum, she was always getting called into my school for meetings with the staff too much. One guy said he always looked like a fool and disrupted his class too much. I was acting like a twat too much. I never did like maths too much. I'm smart, but I won't lie. Back when I was in school, I used to wag. I used to roll into school in my black jeans, carrying my weed and my JD bag. I used to sign in the morning and jump over the gate. It was that bad. I got excluded. My mum had to bring him up and she was begging him to take me back. Yeah, I'm smart, but I won't lie. Back when I was in school, I used to wag. I used to sign in the morning and go back to my mum's to smoke weed in the attic. Smoking a grade, never getting any grades, just writing bars, became a habit. You can ask anybody that went to school with me about my flow, they'll tell you I've always had it. That's right, I've always had it. I've been sick at this shit from day. I grew up this way and I did not plan it. I made improvements along the way. These days it's like I'm from a different planet. I'm always on another level when I spray. I used to spit like everybody else. These days I'm spitting in a different way. Hey, I'm spitting in a different way. I'm spitting in a way that's much more than unique. Everybody spits about heat, everybody spits about beef, and everybody spits about war. Everybody's saying that they're raw. They're telling you to suck your mum for a straw. I've been there, done that, I've clashed before. Now I've grown up, I'm doing a lot more. I've been on this since 2004, and I've been in quite a few clashes still. I ain't even gonna lie, I lost a few. You must be mad if you think I would've lost to you. These days, I don't even wanna clash, man. You're a minor to me, I'm a boss to you. Your wife is a bash and dash fam. Secretly, she's moving like a prostitute. Bear man, I've been putting the dicks in her. So how do you feel when your lips in her? She's a dirty, stinking slag, and I wouldn't be surprised if I could fit my fist in her. She goes for a night out, puts it on Facebook and there's bear man up in the pic with her. But you're still with her. And you're saying at the end of the day I've been through a lot of shit with her. She's a dirty stinking slag. Her pum looks like a doner kebab. Don't try telling man that she's not a slag when she getting passed round like twos on a fag. She's a dirty stinking slag. Her pum looks like a doner kebab. Don't try telling man that she's not a slag when she getting passed round like twos on a fag. When you're sitting at home and you're ringing her, next man's are doing a thing with her. She never lets you see her BBM cause she's got about 20 man pinging her. When you're sitting at home and you're phoning her, next man in my bone in her. She got a next man living in the yard, that's why she never lets you walk home with her. You need to keep control of her. You can't be letting your girl move like that. You must be well aware that she moves like that. What the fuck are you letting her move loose like that? What the fuck are you letting her take the piss like that? What the fuck are you letting her suck dick like that? Why the fuck is she fucking next man and you're still licking on a clit like that? That's dirty, that's peak done. She's nothing more than a beat done. Her kebab pom you eat from. That's dirty, that's peak done. That's peak done. She's nothing more than a beat done. Her kebab pom you eat from. That's dirty, that's peak done. Bang.